Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to RTS Gestalt channel. Today you are gonna watch me walking through the 11th single mission of the American Conquest Fight Back on difficulty impossible. Let's read the description. You will play for the Haida people. Some of the neighboring tribes may become your allies. The main objective is to neutralize the Russian troops. You will fight battles on land and at sea. Alright. I like it. The lands of your ancestors have been invaded by Russians. Yeah. Okay. Can believe it. Your objective is to drive them out. Okay, I like it. Hunt down the Russians. I like it. Alright, let's go. Now we're gonna build a mill here. Let's upgrade the storehouse. Yeah, I like the Haida tribe because it's pretty similar to Delaware's. Like so many troops. Yeah, and we already can build the barracks. Right, for now it is enough. Let's already try to mend those buildings, because yeah, I don't know if somebody's coming or not. Well, okay, you can make food. I have no free peasants. Okay. Nice, dudes. Armored warrior, Haida. So yeah, seems like Haida doesn't need Haida does not need the mines. Forgot the word. Come on, can you bring food? Yes, you can. Make more on food. Okay, one on wood and one on food. Right. Reinforce yourself. Field durability, of course. And the trade post, of course. Will be very helpful. Okay. The next will be this. Probably. Oh, shit. Here we go. Just like that. Easy. Easy peasy. Sneaky Russians. Actually, 20. Is too much. Food producement, of course. All right. this one. And also the peasants cannot be captured, and they are archers as well, just like Delavers, pretty much the same. Alright, thank you boys, now we will build another mill. Take that off. Go inside of that. Another barracks. Should I build it? Yes, of course. There we go. Inside, boys. So, do we have unmanned buildings? No, we don't. So now we have trade post. Go inside. Trade post. Now we have to do this. Gold. Where are you going? Yeah, he's trying to capture my barracks. Good luck with that. Yeah, why not? More peasants. Food. There we go. Yeah, actually food production is okay. So now what we do? Iron and gold. I know where to get gold. Food. No, still need food. A bit too much on this mill. Now. Wood. Yeah, we do need wood producement to be upgraded fully. But gold. And let's go. We can eliminate those Irokians, conveniently placed here. So, there we go. Seems like they should manage. Oh, and here is water, so. And one more. Good. I found some gold. Yeah, let's build the shipyard, and there should be one more tribe here. As far as I remember this map. Oh, and actually we can go fishing boats, right? So that will resolve all our food problems for like eternity. Like, okay, there we go. Good. This one. Okay. No, actually, wait. Yeah, I wanted to. Whoopsie. Oops. Yeah, seems like they will capture it. Okay, let's go inside. Go back, let's wait for it to explode. Let's try to save at least one. Fuck. Alright, I get it. Yeah, okay, let's try to iron. So, iron for food. Then food to iron. Like that. Good. Now we can can we? No. Food 25,000 will be soon. Come on. Food 25, yes. Thank you very much. Now we take those guys, and still we have to build the shipyards. Alright. Enough warriors for now. 260 is more than enough. Another shipyard. Another dwelling. Yes. And concentrate on wood production, right? This upgrade for the fishing boats. And actually, yes, increase the wood production. Oops. Towers. Yeah. The towers. Let's go inside of that houses. Boys, can you build another shipyard? No, not for now. Oh shit. Saved it. Yeah, it was unmanned. No, didn't save it. Yes, I did. Okay. Great. Great stuff. How many can we build? Not enough. Not enough. You know what? Let's actually trade wood for food and food for wood. Like that. Okay. Then we build 50. That will be enough. Great. Wood producement. Gold 2.7k. Did we destroy the tribe? I forgot about it. School and wood. What? Some Russian peasants. Okay, yeah. Seems like we destroyed them. Cherokees were here, so we don't have living space. That's bad. More troops, upgrade them. Yeah, this. The boats will actually resolve the food problem. We can upgrade the archers. So now, wood 19,000. And dwelling 2. Also wood. Yeah, as I said, the wood problem is the biggest. What's happening with this boat? No problem. Okay. Another trade post. Somewhere on the back. There we go. Some more dudes coming. Yeah, the numbers. And also cool thing about those warriors is when they kill one guy, he gets plus 5 to his attack. Okay, let's concentrate on eco. Yes, what do we need for this? Wood, 12, gold, 2.7. I think we should resolve this problem like that. Yes. Yes. No, don't tell me that you're stuck. Just like you're... There we go. No. The towers. The towers. Okay, great. Go inside. Another... Yes, okay. This gold 3000. Not a problem. Now we have it. To make it more effective. There we go. Yeah, and for this one, gold 5000. Alright, let's trade it. Yeah. Almost, yes. Great stuff. There we go. He's just standing here, not fishing. There we go. Now you started. Okay, more storehouses. and more wood. So now wood is my priority. And yeah, let's build some archers. Let's take a look. Here is a nice spot. Good. And also you will build me another barracks, like here. Okay. Yes, and dwelling too. Great. Great. So now we will build dwellings. That's it. That is it. That's right. Fishing is great. Kill those guys. Yeah. So here is barracks. And we will build some more dwellings. Here. Let's go. Barracks. Great. All combat units. Let's go destroy those towers, because they annoy me a bit. Yeah. Mix. Boys, mix. Combat units. That's actually go like this, and the archers will do the job. Nice. Now we fall back. Great. Build some more of these. Great. So now we have some dwellings. Let's fill them with the units, just for the case. And on wood production, boys. That's inside. One more trade post. Let's go back from those towers. Yeah. Tower is destroyed, almost. Great, fishing is very good. Everybody loves fish. Yeah, the problem is you have to build so many buildings that, yeah. There we go. Yeah, I feel like my archers are killing my guys more than the shit. Yeah, wood. Food. Not a problem. Yeah. Good. Great. Good. So now, do we need some other upgrades? Let's take a look. A scatter of archers fire, why not? Oh, so here we go. Okay. Peasants. Now all we have to do is wait for another barracks to build, so... That's why we are getting that much food, that much wood. I mean, yeah. Food production was resolved, I think. I guess. Good. Need some iron. Yeah, okay. So now, what do I want to do now? I want to build some 3 more barracks for those 3 dwellings. Because, yeah, this dwelling is reinforcing this. Yeah, so. Now we have to build 3 barracks here. And that is not that hard to do. If you know how to use the trading post. There we go. Barracks. There we go. Now, food for iron. Okay, iron for food. Food for iron. Like that. Yes, this and this. Okay. Let's go inside of that. Yeah, I mean, we need shooters as well. There we go. Okay. What upgrade? Yes. No. Canoe defense. Okay, we can do this. More wood. Don't we have enough wood production? I wonder. Okay, it seems like archers are just... I'll need them for another purposes, not for... There we go. Destroying those cavalry. Just like that. Alright. Can we build another barracks? Yes, we can. How many shooters? 53. I think I'll need 100. Because he has a blockhouse there. And I want to capture it. So, yeah. That is my strategy here. Right. Okay. How many shooters? 100. All right, that's cool. Now we take those guys. There we go. There is a blockhouse. Good. Thank you. So, 1, 2. Archers. And then the shooters. And then the peasants. There we go, we captured it. Yeah, definitely need this blockhouse to stay alive. Good. So now we got his blockhouse, which is quite nice. Good. Yeah, we got blockhouse. Let's actually fill it with the shooters. Make it even more effective. Yeah, just like that. Shooters. That's it. That's it, boys. And then we repeat it with this blockhouse. So we just lock him in the in his area where he belongs. No more expansions, Russia. Okay, and then we take the peasants here. But yes, stand here. Nice. It. Now we lock him inside of his own city. And we got another barracks. Good. The blockhouse repaired. The next objective will be this fort. Enough for shooters for now. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes, no. Six. Like that. Alright, a few totems here and there for our boys not to run. They will run not into my home base, but to the totem. So, seems like we don't have much living space. So let's build this, increase our wood production. Nice. Great. So now we have to build more dwellings, I think. More of those. Got 1 million food. No. Yeah, food for wood. And now we're gonna trade at least 1 million. Oh, actually, yeah, I forgot about that. Here's 1 million. Just like that. Good. And that will be enough at least for two dwellings. So So let's go with them. 1, 2. There we go. On wood production, please. Yeah, pretty much good army. Definitely like it. What's on fire? Not my totem. What the hell? You upgraded them. Yeah, I see. That's what happened. Yeah. Okay. I think 47 boats is more than enough. Let's bring them into the center of the sea. Maybe that will help them. Okay, let's build a temple. Maybe another one and this. Yes, that's it. So yeah, they have to go back. Yes, so I think those two can be destroyed and we just make another one. Another one on the corner. And that will be more effective so the boats will not stuck in here. That's it, the price is lower now. Yeah, like that. And one more on this corner, yeah. And the boats will be more effective. I believe they will. Very strange dude. Yeah, that's it. So, part of you boys will fish here, and part of you will fish here, and that will be it, right? Good. Okay. Are we ready? Six barracks, not much, but yeah, armored warrior cost. Oh, and the shooters, they need ammunition, right? So let's trade. No, I don't like it. Okay, let's trade gold for that and for that, and now that for that, like this, and now that for that, and like this, and now that for that, like this, and now that for that, like. Oops. Yeah, I fucked up a bit. Like that. This for this, like that, and then this for this, like that. All right. That's it. Oh, I can upgrade this once more. You know what? Okay, let's go start. Let's start and actually more shooters. Capture the fort already. Yes, good. Prepare, boys. The fort has been captured. Good. Now repair. Now capture this. Okay, this is a big target. Not a problem. Let's go inside this mill. Good, prepare it. Seems like they will not repair it, so let's try to destroy this fort. Let's get some of that. Now we repair it. Pretty cool mess, right? Can we capture those statues? No, it's too big. So let's capture all the buildings around the fort. Building. Repaired, okay. Let's go. Repair that building. Let's check. We need this fort also. That was nice. That was nice. Pretty cool. Good. He's building another fort. Look at him. Okay, should we capture the fort just now? Yeah, it's nice to bring peasants with you. Because they are constantly repairing all what you have captured, and yeah, and that's it. Yeah, suddenly I cannot see how many are inside, so. Oh, 50. Yeah, decreasing very fast. Nice, we got a Russian fortress now. Okay, okay. It is my settlement now, so... Good. Pretty much all of this is mine now, right? He's got only a few buildings left. So let's go capture them. Good. The enemy has been defeated. You have won. Yep. It was nice. I liked it. Especially against Russia. Yeah, so, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, then please press some likes. Subscribe button, notification bell, leave some comments below the video, I'll always respond to you. So yeah, this was the end of single missions of the American Conquest Fight Back. Now I have, the next video will be probably about the hotkeys I use in the game, yeah, so like useful tools and stuff. All I know, I'll share it with you, so... and then I'll make some CPU battles. And then we will start the campaign. Yeah. That's the plan. I think I had... Yeah, I have to check the comments if I didn't forget anything. Because the people were asking different things. Yep. So, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye.